Hello everyone. In this video, we will see how to export your edited video from Timeline. Go to toolbar and click on export icon. You will get an export window. In export window, go to from and make sure Timeline is selected. In the format option, make sure to select MP4 format. Next, we will check the resolution option and we will change it to 1920x1080. We also need to check the aspect ratio and change it to 16:9. Before exporting, make sure to check the video format, resolution, and aspect ratio. Now we will go to export file icon and click on it. This will give you an option to name your file and select your desired folder. Then we will click on save. The moment you click on save, jobs window will open and there you can track the progress of your export file and location. To save your project file, click on Save icon. Here you can choose the folder and give name to your project file. Please remember, shortcut project file will always have .mlt extension to it. In the next video, we will see some basic controls of shortcut. Thank you.